What's going on, guys? It's Evan Wingnut here once again today in Ark Survival with a new aircraft carrier build. This is a stationary carrier. You cannot move it. I'm on the island map because this is the easiest map to do this one on, I think, in the whole game. Now, this is a portable aircraft carrier that I can move around, mobile, whatever. I haven't really finished it yet. I kind of gave up on it because it just, to me, it doesn't really look that good. But it is, you know, able to carry, you know, something like tape jars or something like that. Not too many, but it can carry some. Oh, man, my battery charger just dropped. And I think I broke it, too. Yeah, well, I'll worry about that later. So what we're going to do is we're going to build our stationary carrier. It's in the background there. I'm trying to build it as accurately as possible, but I did get the hangar bay a little bit too low to the water, so yeah. They have added triangle pieces to the console version of the game, which is really cool because it makes things look better, in my opinion. So yeah. What I want to do here is try to make this look slightly better. Because it doesn't look that great to me right now, I think. I'm stuck. Alright, how did that thing go through? Oh, never mind. So, let's try this. Still wanted to go back and forth on that, which is not good. Because I wanted to go straight down from there. Why is this here? What did I just remove? No, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to remove this! Wait, did I remove the wrong thing? Yeah, I did. So let me... I know what I can do. Not that. I think I know what I can do. I just want to finish up the battle here, and then we'll be carrying on with the hangar bay. Without it going haywire like this. Come on. Oh. Ah, where did it? Okay, there we go. Now this way. How come I can't do it down here? I wonder. Yeah, well. Not the triangle roof. What if I just built a wall? Would that look alright? Well, to be honest, it looks kinda better. Kinda. Or does it? Facing this way, I need to face inward. Can you please do that for me? Please. Let me do this, because I'm in creative mode, so I can just type in fly. And I won't need... Oh, what? Oh, it changed the time, but they didn't do the thing. I've been working on the battle for quite a while, so I do apologize about not showing you that one, but it took me, I think, 2.5-3 hours already. Ah, come on! You know what I want, game? Just give it to me. Give it to me, baby. So that didn't work. Try that. No. That is not where you pointed at. Is it? I don't think it is. Why did I go up? I know you can do it. Come on. I've been having problems like this all day. So, bear with me a little bit, please. Oh, come on. I just had it too. You piece of junk. Ugh. Stop moving, it'd be nice. It's so hard to get it because it's going so fast. That's not what I told you to do. Oh yeah, I want to paint, yeah. Come on. I didn't even want to go that damn high. Sorry about saying the D word. You can hear me pushing the button, but I'm pushing the button. I don't know where I was to get it. Once I get it, I'll resume. Okay, so I wasn't able to get it done with triangles. They weren't working. I actually got it into the spot, but it overlapped the other side of the wall, so I just said walls would look better, so that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to finish off the bow here. Now, obviously, in real life, you know, there's a huge ball shape at the beginning, at the front of the ship. But there's no huge ball thing to, you know, really use in the game, so whatever. Now, unfortunately, the ship itself is going to be, you know, pretty much the hangar bay above because, well, engineering will be flooded. You can't get the water out. If you build on the water, unless you build, what are they called? Hold on, what are they called? Let me go ahead and take a look at them. They're called these things, vacuum compartment. So, I don't know, we might be able to use these, I'm not sure. We might be able to use them on the island too, but we'll take it one thing at a time. What I wanted to do here was put a triangle floor. Just to see if we can get the water out. But I don't think we can. So I just... Because I need that ceiling first. I gotta go find the ceiling. It's right here. Okay. Alright. That. Okay. There's a little megalodon around there, so. Oh, and by the way, you have to have these foundations on the seabed, otherwise it just won't work. Now if I can show you what happens, maybe I will. Maybe. Let's see if I can. Doesn't look like it wants to let me do anything. See there, it's going through the other side, so that's why I didn't choose to keep it. So, now you know. Okay? Yeah. That's about as good as I can make it. On the front end. Okay? And, yeah, so what we're going to do now is move up here to the hangar battery. This will be elevator door number one. Now, the problem with this is I got to figure out where the exact spot is, and I got to make sure they're correctly lined up. Which could be a difficult task, because as you can see, actually, it doesn't look too bad. Well, they're not perfectly aligned. That one's a little bit further back than the other one, so this one could take some time. What I could do is just keep that line right there in the middle. Oh. Alright, keep that line perfectly straight with the line there, stand on this and it should be perfect. Well, it's hanging off, so is that, but it's pretty much perfectly aligned. I don't know if that's bad, man, you're going the wrong way. Let me go inside. Whoa. I know the door swings both ways. Come on. Alright, let me see if I do this. Close the door. Okay. Why aren't you going inside? Why don't you go inside? Maybe I have to delete the whole thing, which I don't want to do. There's got to be a way. What does it look like on this side? Looks totally different. Alright, so let me try doing it that way. Let me try. Man, this is gonna be hard to do. Because I can't see because of the glare. Okay. Trying to get this perfectly straight. Holy crap! Did I get it? Did I get it? Nope. Not perfectly straight. Let me type in this so I can get that glare off my screen. Time of day to 6 o'clock. Okay. There we go. Now, is it still? Come on, lag. Stop doing that. Okay. I think it's perfect. That's pretty good to me. If it's not perfect, then it's pretty close. There we go. Alright, now the next thing is I gotta do another one. Right next to it. And it's got to be touching the other one. Come on, get it. I don't think you can ask for much better than that. That's pretty darn close. Okay, so we're gonna... Yes, two elevator doors. Or one elevator. I know it sounds weird, but... If I tried to get the behemoth gate in here... Let me just show you that. This is the behemoth. This is the largest gate in the game. Voila. And it's way too big. See how much taller it is? It's just way too tall. So, we're not gonna do that. But, look at the behemoth gate. Maybe I can't do it while I'm flying. I like how you can just put this thing in the back of your pocket, you know. That's funny right there. And you know what I just realized, though? The hangar bay is not finished yet. But that was just a test method. Because up here, what I have to do is this. But, oh, I gotta do the foundation thing. Definitely gotta be wider than this. Yep. Wider is better. So, let's make it wider. Of course, I can't see. This way, dum-dum. Okay. Now, the only problem I have with the triangle ceilings versus the square ones is there's a little bit of a gap. As you can see, barely, with that glare. I think that's wide enough. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, good. Can we not square this away? I guess we can't. Oh, gosh. Magish. Oh my goodness. We're gonna have to for the first elevator. What? Is it overlapping? There it is. So what we can do is, where's the ceilings at? They're in my inventory. This one, for now. Yeah, you can tell. I don't really like that, but, I mean, when we paint it, you won't be able to see any difference at all. So, as you can tell here, you know, you don't really see it that much going through the pipe. So, oh, it wasn't exactly lined up, was it? Dang. I thought it was, but I mean, it's just, you know, a quarter of an inch off, you know, probably. So what we want to do is... not that. What? I think I do foundations again. Ugh. All right, here we go. Man. I don't know. And Waffles left again. Well, he hasn't talked in like an hour anyway. He's probably sleeping. It is New Year's over there. Happy New Year's anyway, by the way, guys. I forgot to say that. It is New Year's Day where I'm at, so... Happy New Year to everyone. Good health and fortune for everyone is what the Chinese say all the time. And also, I'd like to say anarchy in Hong Kong, so... I wonder if I need to do this, because it doesn't look like it matches up evenly. That won't work. Well, I mean, face it, if we're going fast enough, you won't be able to see it anyway. There we go. That looks all right. Excuse me. All right. That's fine. Perfect. This is a little bit glitchy right in this area, but... other than that, I would say it was a good one. I wish the angle of it was a little bit better. If I remember correctly, on this side of the ship, the angle is... and look at this one. How did I get the angle to be different over here than over there? Can I try again? Because we look. It should be the same. But it's not. It's definitely not the same angle. Oh well, I guess we'll have to work on that one. I'm gonna try to do this tonight. Let's get these doors up here. And hopefully this turn around. Where's my series? I know I'm doing this like not like an engineer really would. Don't get me wrong, I'm not an engineer, but they build it from the ground up. From the keel up, I should say. Yeah, I'm a real sailor. Used to be, not anymore. Alright, let's get these doors in here. Technically, the door, you know what, the door should be perfectly aligned with the, flight deck itself, I think, so that would be right around, left line. I'm just hoping to God that it's perfectly straight. Is it? No. At least I know what line I need to be on now. Yeah, this line. And you can see that they're both on the same line. The line goes straight and boom. Things that aren't there. So what I'm doing, I'm also using this as an alignment. And I guess. Ah, you know what? I just remembered. The dinosaur gate has to go this way. Oh, crap. Alright, so let's try. I think we accomplished perfection on that one. Yeah. All right. So, I don't even know why I'm building out here. This is where the elevator is supposed to go. But I wonder if the elevator is going to be that big. That's our next task, is figuring out the size of the elevator. Now, what I want this one to do is I want it to enter loop. So it doesn't look like we've got too much stuff. I think that is, if not perfect, then pretty darn close. Alright, so let's remove these. That actually looks pretty good. problem is we got that middle part. But I'm going with what we can work with, okay? So. Alright, let's go ahead and. Oh! Sorry about that. We'll build the other elevators today. Again. I guess. Now, for some of you that have worked on a carrier before, I'm pretty sure you know that it's like this at the end of the elevator, because the elevator has a little bit of a thing going on there, and I'm getting slightly tired of wheels. Alright, so yeah, there we go. I'm gonna make this maybe 4. I'm not gonna make it anymore. That. Almost messed up there for a second. All right, we need some. No, I don't think you need to actually, connect them, but I do, just for the heck of it, you know, just get them done over with. Let's see what the answer is. Alright, oops, turn on. One thing I still haven't figured out upon this game is that I'm under a ceiling, obviously, and the rain's coming right through. But once we put walls on it, it won't do that. It's like I said, you know, it's just, I haven't figured it out. So, anyway. Okay, so, I think maybe, yeah, that should be about big enough for, another one of these here. Which looks like crap if I do that. I want to put it on. Oops. I'm in the right spot. Go into the right spot. Into the right spot. I want to connect to the other one. Oh, there it is. Well, that didn't work out too well, did it? He's got that strange angle again. This time. I'll take a bit of doing this. Okay, so I'm let's go ahead and fill in this area. We might get the entire flight done today. I'm not sure about how much time I'm gonna have. But yeah. And if you're wondering if I'm gonna go the extra mile on this one, you darn right I am. I'm gonna build berthings, I'm gonna build toilets, I'm gonna build, like I said, the elevators, the engine rooms. I'm gonna try to build the engine rooms. Because the simple fact of the matter is it's gonna be underwater. So, even the galley would be underwater, technically. But if I can get it to where I can get the water out of there, then I don't know. Excuse me. So I started the angle on this one, is it? I don't think I started it there. Okay. Oh no. I can't see because of the sand. I'm just hoping. That's all I can say. I can see this. Nah. Just trying to go up. All right. Now, from an aerial view, the angle and the starboard side thing that holds up the island is the same. So that's four triangles. And I've got two, three. Yeah, give me another. This is number four. I wonder if I put these guys here, if that would make sense. Does it look alright? Nope, doesn't look alright. What? They would have to work on this. Well, that's how I changed the angle with this. Really? Okay. I didn't know I could do it like that. You see, the angle is different. Which is good, because I needed it to be like that. Nope. Alright, cool. Let me take a quick look of the Kitty Hawk's aerial photograph here and make sure I'm not doing it wrong. Angled at all. So what I'm thinking about doing is, Jesus, sweet. Okay. This side is more angled than the other one, according to the photo. So, oh my goodness gracious, what just happened? What just happened? Sort of looks like this compared to the other, but yeah, it's about right. Actually, that doesn't look good. That's about as close as we can get it. No, it should be. Let me see if it looks this far. To make it a little bit wider on the landing area. About two more wider. Two more triangles wider in. And then it goes like this. I'll take one. And then it's. I gotta set the time of day again. Because I don't have the lights on yet, so I can't see at night time. Now, at this point, we need to make it like this. View it. Okay. side. I do have foundations going all the way back to about here. So let's see if this would even work. Possibly. I would say definitely possibly. Because I think, like, realistically, right here would be the back of the ship. The angle of the light. So let's do it. Let's continue building our flight deck. I do apologize for my voice if you can't hear me. Man. Like I said, I have been away for quite some time. Busy at work and, you know, just too tired to play after work kind of stuff. And bada bing, bada boom, you know, just, yeah. So, I'm gonna try to do it. Probably tell me it, you know, I don't have one eventually, but okay, so I need one more here. Alright, and then is it on the fourth one? I should probably check how big the elevators are going to be. Elevator, okay. Elevator track. Okay. For right now because we're not using it. What I could do is build two elevators. But that would look so weird. But it would make it look better. I mean, I think that's what I need to do. Because it just looks horrible. Oh yeah. I don't even know where to go. I can't see how they look at because they're not powered. Let's just put a generator over here for now. I don't really like using these generators, but I need to see how they look. Inventory. So that's as high as it'll go. I mean, if I move back just a little bit, it should be all right, so... Cap. No caps allowed. Oops. Okay, there's no gap. Looks nice. Looks weird over there, but... well... That's how we have to do things, I guess. Like this. I mean, it does work, so... It just seems like one is a little bit higher than the other, but... Okay, I guess that's how we're gonna have to do it.